Hey guys! Today I'm going to show you 6 to-dos you should do after you finished your Manjaro installation. The first thing you need to do is to enable the firewall. So click on Firewall Configuration. And then after the installation, it will look like this, and to enable it you just need to click here. If you want more fine-tuning, you can also specify certain rules here, but for now I will leave it like this. Next, we will go to PaMac and configure a few things. So PaMac you find here under this tag Add Remove Software. PaMac is the package manager, and here you can remove and install different software. Now we want to choose our country from the mirror list. For this, you need to click on Preferences. And then go here to Official Repositories. And then you can pick your country from the mirror list. The purpose of this is that you can faster download your software. Next, you should have a look at your update policy. So switch to General. And then you can enable that it should check for updates, and also you can decide if it should download updates automatically. In the Advanced tab you can choose some more options like checking available disk space or removing unrequired dependencies. If you want to download packages from the Arch user repositories, you should have a look at this tab and enable AUR support, and also you should think about these options. PaMac offers a few more options, but in this video I only wanted to give you a quick overview. Next, we should install something for creating backups. There are different options, but I'm using DejaDub. I already installed it, and to configure it you find it here with backup. And then you can choose which folders you want to save, which folders you want to ignore, and then you choose the location where your backup is supposed to be stored. And this option, you can create the time schedule for when the backups shall be created. And the last package I want to show you is Timeshift. Timeshift is a tool with which you can create system snapshots. That means when you, for example, installed a certain update and it destroyed your system in some way, you can open Timeshift and choose an older snapshot from your system where everything was still working. And then with the restore option, you can restore a certain system snapshot. And here in Browse, for example, you can see the folders with all the content that have been created. And also here in the settings, you can select your snapshot type. Next, you choose where you want to save the Timeshift snapshots. And in the Schedule tab, you can configure when and how often the snapshots should be created. Here are some more options, but also here I only give you a little overview. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching and have a nice day. Bye!